Enyanum ni adofunu me chechi amo. Inye me minga nye fe. My name is Trigmatic. I am Nanaya Odro Ejayi Frichi, partly from Kwewu and partly from Ga. My mom is Ga. Now I love and live my Ghanaian heritage. I love Ghana. It's just worrisome that in these times you find a lot of us shunning away from our beautiful culture and not wanting to embrace who we are, or maybe embracing ourselves. A lot of us use their Dikra symbols for so many things, yet we do not understand them. And we have even our brothers from the diaspora using it a lot of times and not having a true understanding of these symbols. This is why it's of importance for us to reorient our young ones who are coming up. I welcome you to the Folklore Virtual Class. And let's sell Ghana to the world. Let's be proud of where we're from. This is where we're from. I can't wait for us to take you through different series of engagements when it comes to folklore. We are about to enlighten all of you. We are about to open your eyes to something that's already always been in existence, yet been covered, or maybe been kept for a while. I know that as you love Ghana, you would want to encourage yourself, encourage your children, encourage your brothers to come together. This is going to be a smooth and beautiful ride. It's going to be fun as well. You will enjoy your facilitators, your teachers. These guys are good at what they do. Very interesting. And look, I have heard some of the few stories, and I'm always blown away. I know that you're going to be blown away. Chese, ede, emu akono, emu nam. Chese, yamamrena enya dia wasi atutunas. It's a something to hold. It's something that makes all of us who we are. Thank you so much once again, and enjoy this folkloric ride.